Woo!
Yeah! Here we go! That's right! Here we go! Here we go, peoples! Ha ha! Wednesday Night Live with West. Refresh if you haven't refreshed your browser. I'm live. That's right, I'm live. It's summertime. You gotta wear shorts, man. What are you gonna do? Not wear shorts and it's like 90 degrees out? Gotta wear them. Stay cool. It's summer. I got your request in from last time I was on stream Sunday. Still got them in queue. We're going to play some of them for you. What's happening, Nico Dim Gaming? And there it is. I don't know what you call that. That's my little intro music. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is West, and this is Planet West TV. We are coming to you on a Wednesday Night Live, getting, thanks, man, I appreciate that. Not everybody does, but can't please everybody, can you? Let me see something here.
Watching Song Request Live on Planet West TV on Twitch.
There we go, and we're going to start getting right into, this was left over from Sunday, this is a request, and I'm trying to see who requested. Splurt85 requested this one. It's called Megahertz. Jagdizit, or something like that. Rockin' with a German band on Planet West TV. So glad you could join me tonight, folks. I'm not gonna say folks tonight. People. What have I been doing? Working. This ain't my job. What you been up to, Nico Gaming? Nico Dim Gaming? However you pronounce it. All your requests that were no root beer. I got root beer. I haven't brought it out yet. I've been drinking too much of that all day. I don't want to drown. Root beer. So happy to be back on. It was Sunday last time I streamed. It does take a little bit to put these streams together. Not a whole heck of a lot, but what's that? What's this say? Something looks screwed up there.
This is Yuck Tight.
only place you're going to see live request music on stream from an old dude is right here on Planet West TV. Can't wait to hear G-Eazy from TSM Sea Dog. Something happened to my stream last. This isn't English, but it sounds pretty damn good to me.
Dein Mund, dein Sex, dein Wille hat mich verhext.
This is the international music request show, if you know what I mean. People like you put in a request from all over the world. What's gonna be jamming on a Wednesday night? I got a little started a little late tonight. Better late than never, folks. Hey, where is Kappa? What a song to start the show off. There it is, megahertz. There you go, on Planet West TV.
You just have landed on Planet West.
Here comes the next one, which I don't have a clue what it is, because it isn't coming on yet. Phil Collins. Somebody put Phil Collins. LOL Tyler put Phil Collins in last Sunday. So if it's too mellow, we're going to skip it. Because, you know, Phil Collins. Unless it's Genesis, it ain't no good. It's called Another Day in Paradise, I think. I think I know what it is. Gonic69's request from Sunday is it's coming up next. Hidden Meanings Behind Childish Gambinos. Oh, this is this song. What do you know? This is a pretty much, we play a lot of rock, so OMG is right. We're skipping right over that, but you know what? This is, I think, a troll. Gonic put in a troll song. It's called This Is America. Let's see. Let's see what's going on with this.
Childish Gambino's This Is America has become an overnight cultural phenomenon, and it's definitely the kind of video you have to watch more than once. Throughout the piece, Gambino plays the complex role of America throughout the piece.
Oh, this is just explained. I think he accidentally put this in. So, Metallica is coming up next. That's all we can do, man. I'm just playing what was left over from Sunday, if you know what I mean. Fade to black. Metallica.
You just have landed on Planet West.
Here we go, peoples. Just got started tonight. Right here on Planet West TV. Remember, you, I play your request. All you got to do is put in exclamation point, SR in the link, or search. It'll cue it right up and play it by itself. And I'm the only one, I think, doing that stupidness on Twitch. Those big boys with a bunch of S's at the end wanted to hear this. Big boys. He's got like 10 Actually, about 20 S's at the end, so nobody can copy his name. Coming up next, the Pussycat Dolls. It's called Buttons. Never heard that one before. Like old Metallica. It is nostalgic. It's old. I don't think this is the James Hetfield. I think this is before James Hetfield was lead singer. Hetfield was the original singer. You know, the cool thing is I got somebody, Gonic69, requested Iron Maiden. That's coming up next, peoples. Last time you heard Iron Maiden played anywhere, just here on Planet West TV. That's where... What's going on tonight, peoples? What are you people up to? Put your comments in chat. Nico's doing a lot of talking, which is fine with me. The only problem with these Metallica songs, they're like 10 minutes long. So I probably can't play all of them. This is real old. Who's watching my stream? Hopefully, it takes a little while for everybody to realize that this isn't a rerun, because the show is rerun. But if they refresh and wait a while, it'll show it's live. I'm Chris. Well, who's that? Somebody just hosted me. Oh, Nico Dim Gaming just hosted me. I appreciate it, man. Couldn't read it. I'll have to check out your stream sometime, Nico. Big Boys wanted to hear this, but he's not even in the room. Somebody needs to go call him. Phone him up. Go to the payphone. It's all about Guitar Hero. I don't know. That's music. I'll check it out. What is happening? EJ is in the room finally. I just got on, man. Doing a Wednesday night show. Looking forward to Go Home Wrestling Show Saturday night. I think 11 o'clock, right? I think that's when he said it was. I'm looking forward to watching it. It's on Memorial Day weekend, so there you go. We're just in here doing what we do, playing requests that you people request. Next Saturday, it's not this coming Saturday. I bet you said the 26th. Must have been mistaken. You're going away this weekend for Memorial Day. Okay. Let me know, man. Private message me on Twitter. Let me know exactly when you're coming on and all that jazz. All right, unfortunately, I got to cut this short because this song's like an hour long. We like Metallica, but not that much. Here it is. It's Iron Maiden. You guys have been waiting to hear this because Iron Maiden doesn't get on Twitch very often. This is the Number of the Beast, and there it is. There is the date and time to go watch the Go Home Wrestling show. It's the first program he's going to do, and it's next Saturday. Not this coming Saturday, but next Saturday. If you're watching this, you got to go check him out, especially if you're into WWE and wrestling.
I left alone. My mind was blank.
Here's Iron Maiden.
I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind.
Yeah, that was real old Metallica.
What did I see? Could I believe?
Yeah, Iron Maiden, man. Oh, I keep getting, yeah, I love giving shout outs.
Just what I saw in my old dreams.
What? Lemmy and Iron Maiden? I think that's a lead singer, Lemmy. Here we go, folks. Wednesday Night Music. Playing it live with Wes. Man, I still got a ton of songs queued up from last Sunday. I'm gonna move yours up, Nico. I'm gonna move yours up next, because I don't want to hear it. Got a piece of dust in my eye. I think my equipment's old, dust is flying around into my eyeball. Anyway, put in your request. It's !SR in the link. We will play it live right here. Stuff like this, you're not going to hear anywhere else. Hey, EJ, is it still showing that this is a rerun? I did that little stupid thing in the beginning, and it always shows a rerun. I don't know how to get rid of that. Gonic69 pulled this one out of a hat, folks. What's up, people? Cool. Thanks, EJ. Appreciate it. Playing a wide variety of music tonight. You can already see what's going on. Iron Maiden? Metallica? Put your request in. This is a music radio show on live on stream. I just play it. Whatever you want to hear, I play it. Gonic69 wanted to hear this. Number of the Beast. Somebody asked me last week if I was in the Illuminati. Don't think so. Illuminati. Yeah, they still around. Somebody asked if I was a reptilian. That was another one. Doing shape-shifting as we speak. There it is, folks. Iron Maiden. The Number of the Beast here on Planet West TV. And that was Gonic's request. And right now we're going straight into your request, Nico Dim Gaming. Something you wanted to hear.
You just have landed on Planet West.
It keeps playing. Colquino, Grupa Grovi. There you go. Not familiar with it, but I play it. Sounds pretty cool so far. Means blood type in Russian. Can't wait to hear Drowning Pool. EJ, man, pick the good one. So what's going on out there, people? What's happening on a Wednesday night? Getting ready for Memorial Day weekend. Get your coolers ready. Get your second pair of undies ready. Because you're bound to poop your pants. Get so drunk, yeah, doodle your drawers. Let's hope not. Fried chicken. Go to KFC and get their little rice basket. It's Indy 500 weekend this Sunday. The largest spectacle in motor racing for you racing IRL fans. Gotta look something up here real quick. Show put together. That's right, you're in Canada. You were talking about poutine last time I was on. I've seen poutine made and I've seen it on some food shows. I don't know a lot about it. Probably something I wouldn't eat. Then again, I listen to like meat and bread and stuff mixed all conglomerated together. What's up? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Folks, we're just playing music, Spadaz, like we always do, but it's a Wednesday. It's my usual night. I just came on a little late tonight. Yeah, but welcome anyway, people. If you haven't followed me, give me a follow. I'm this close to hitting 200. Once I hit 200, all bets are off. This is a cool song there, Nico Gaming. Nico Dim Gaming. I like half the stuff you put in. If anybody's got any spare Bitcoins laying around, I'll give you my PO box number. There it is, Kino. Means blood type, he said, in Russian or something. And we just listened and played it for you right here on Planet West TV. Call the neighbors. Call your sisters, ex-boyfriends, younger sisters, goldfish. And tell them Planet West TV's on. Here we go. Here's a Pussycat Dolls. Gonic 69 put in. He put this in last Sunday, and here we go. Ooh, what? I'll call you Nico. Call you a cab. Pussycat dolls. Woman! What in the world? What would get Gonic to think? You know what? I'm gonna put a link in for the Pussycat Dolls and play it. Who would ever make him think of that? All these songs are old. You guys know any new songs? Spam Kappa tried to slip in Ram Ranch, which is not going to be played tonight. Sorry there, Spam Kappa. Won't be doing it. Neither will the national USSR anthem be played. No reason to. He put in a bunch of crap. I'm going to play this next one. It's only 30 seconds long after this, though. I want to see what... Ram Ranch. I want to see what... Let's check this out. It's called Little D Bust a Nut. Let's hit listen to this.
Lindy!
It's that guy. It's that D's Nuts guy.
Yeah. Okay, let me find out. What you want to do, little D? Buzz it out. What you want to do, little D? Buzz it out.
Oh, yeah.
I always found when he did the, he did the thing with, it is funny. When he did it, he's always doing the D's Nuts videos. Super funny stuff.
You're watching Planet Quest live on Twitch TV. All music request. The music you want to hear.
The X-Files theme song. Nika, or now Gonic put this crap in. If you have any extraordinary stories to tell, type it in chat. Like UFOs or Illuminati or reptilians. Something weird happened to you. Something weird happened to your mom or your uncle. This music's for that. Anyway, we're going Nico. Here comes your, well, this is TSM Sea Dog want to hear this. It's called Snakes. Never heard it before. Dunzanji.
I seen all the signs, I seen all the signs. They've been telling lies, they've been telling lies. Watch it happen.
The goldfish took control over the government, huh?
I've been keeping track now. Watch out for the snakes. Watch out for the snakes. Yeah, watch out
for the snakes.
Watch out for the snakes.
Like that Canadian flag. Weird thing is, it showed up there, but it didn't show up down here. Yeah, I like rap. I like everything. But not so much country.
I think
TSM Sea Dog left, requesting this song and then left. I like rap, not crap.
I'm only 22, so don't pay me a time. Back for the track and I've been moving up. I'm a bachelor, but you know I've been getting love. And I'm back, I'm a rap, but my life getting tough. I'm a master to crack.
It's rap right here, isn't it?
I put in time, I earned a shot, I worked it out. I made it mine, I fell in line. And I came a long way, not the wrong way.
Yeah, not a big country fan. Except for Mason Ramsey.
I've seen all the signs. They've been telling lies, they've been telling lies.
TSM Sea Dog requested songs, went to bed, and now I gotta play them.
Watch out for the snakes, yeah, watch out for the snakes.
One of the oldest farts on Twitch. Mason Ram Ranch. I didn't say that. It's a Mason Ramsey. Anyway, like I said, one of the oldest farts playing music requests on Twitch. Nico, I got your Midnight Juggernaut coming up next. Cause you know that I'm way too invested, and I got some big plans in my life, a story like Instagram. Move along, don't need a middleman, and I handle business. I'm a busy man, made an LLC, now I'm a businessman. If you wanna play hell with the folk autofocus, I'm a way to the top, been on my way to a flop. I seen both sides, y'all really thought. Anybody notice something missing out of this wonderful living room studio of mine? I seen all the signs. They've been telling lies. Watch it how I move. Will you be able to sit up straight while I do this? I do now. I'm going to have to get some kind of picture or backdrop. I do have some flashy lights and stuff in the plans. I used to have an afro, by the way. You knew me in the 70s. Big, gigantic afro. This kind of hair just went like that. It's like one of the only white guys in high school with a huge afro. It was cool. Then everybody wanted to get them. Everybody said, where'd that white boy get that afro? And they went and got it done when they like had straight hair and stuff. They just got their own afros. There's Snakes, and TSMC Dog wanted to hear that song. Here's Midnight Juggernauts, Into the Galaxy. Nico wants to hear it. Here it is, folks. Proves I play your request. You know what this sounds like, Nico? It sounds like ELO. We're going to play EJ's song next. It's called Step Up from the Drowning Pool. I'm a bishop, a Twilight Bishop, a vile mission of superstition. The wide variety of music being played on stream on Planet West TV, y'all. Most of them I've never heard. I do gotta go grab my root beer here in a second. No, I got something better. Got some Powerade. Doesn't this remind you of ELO, Nico? Sea Dog. Reminds me of him. He likes everything. I said Powerade. He's like, hell yeah. Electrolytes. Emerging summits. Creative plummet. Got that B12 and B6 and B, your mama. Nico Dim Gaming in here playing music from Canada, and we get requests from all over the globe. Hence the name Planet West TV. How long have I been landed on Planet West TV? What, like a half an hour? Makes you remember. Why is that? All them crazy vitamins. Let me go grab my memory booster. I'll be right back. It says FIFA Cup, Russia, 2018. You get a glimpse of that? Tonight, we're not sponsored by Powerade. I just drink it. No sponsorship here. I didn't know Russia, the FIFA champions? 2018, I guess so. No, I'm not. I won't be going to the World Cup. Unfortunately, the U.S. just isn't big on soccer for some reason. Here's Drowning Pool's "Step Up." EJ wanted to hear. Got to keep this rocking on a Wednesday night. Let Tuesday the test cat out. See her trotting around. What do I like about Canada? I've been there once when I was like 16. What I don't like is the weather. I think he hit it on the nose when he said the maple syrup. Love maple syrup. Put maple syrup on anything. I put maple syrup on my steak. You put maple syrup on basically everything. Put it on a hot dog. Yeah, I'm not one for the cold weather. Lived in L.A. for a short stint, and that's the kind of weather I like. I was watching some show, one of those cooking shows, and they're talking, I forget what, maple, I think it's, what are the maple syrup cookies called? They're called something, but they looked super good. I should get my hands on them. Maple leaf? I don't know. You put it in your cereal. Oh, they have a special name, Maple Leaf, or you would know what it is. There's landmark cookies in Canada. They're Maple Leaf shaped cookies. Anyway, they look good. I wanted some. They have a certain name. They've been around forever. Yeah, made out of pure maple. They have maple everything. Maple beer. Maple Pepsi. There's Drowning Pool. Drowning Pool, and EJ wanted to hear that. And, here's G-Eazy coming up next.
I don't follow rules and they don't like that. I was skipping school to get my sack.
TSMC dog want to hear this.
My bitch
take
me and ask why I don't text back. My dog got out of prison and went right back. These brand new don't step on my balances. I'ma hit that if she let me. They don't like how I talk that. Flooded out my wrist, so puddle dripping. 42, I'm steady sipping. Yeah, I'm on
Maple Leaf Cream, that may be it.
don't step on my
business. That might be it. I don't know. They look good. You can't get them here in the U.S. You can only get them in Canada.
Yeah, I'm on and I'm off. Yeah, yeah. I don't follow rules and they don't like that. Hit the club with wife, he brought a dime back. Yeah, hit the three twice and ran it right back. I'm only here tonight because in the morning got a flight back. Talking it, but you ain't living like that. The Porsche costs 100, this is twice that.
Milky Chance coming up next for Nico.
I know an Aussie is a ting, yeah. Right detail, it's not a speck of dust on it. I'ma get the bag, you can put some trust on it. Everything is
stupid, everything Maples so in Canada.
And her booty's so big, you can park a bus on it.
But they got maple smelling toilet paper at the gas station. Remember now, not sponsored by Powerade. Just have to show the label. Welcome to Planet West TV. Music request show live on stream when my name's Wes. Come on late on a Wednesday night. I think the only people up are people outside the U.S. Well, at the same time in Canada, isn't it? I'm gonna put a big X through it and say it's not Powerade. Got B3, B6, and B12, all the things that pop you up. Get all whacked up. Anyway, playing your music requests. It's the same time here by Chicago. Playing your music request. Put an exclamation point SR in the link or search. It'll cue it right up and you'll get to hear your music the way you want to hear it. Just like this one, Sea Dog wanted to hear it. Too much B6 tonight. Bouncing off the Wizzles. There's G-Eazy and Sea Dog want to hear that. And here comes Milky Chance. Another one I've never heard of, but we'll give it a listen. Looks like it's German. Sounds pretty cool. Give it a listen here, folks. Stolen Dance by Milky Chance. Song.
But now that brought you away from me, I hope I didn't get your mind. Your heart is too strong anyway. We need to fetch back the time.
Welcome to Planet West TV. My name's Wes. Welcome, welcome on a Wednesday night, playing all your music requests. Sounds like I've heard this before.
We don't talk about it, dancing on, do the boogie all night long.
Stone cool song.
Paradise, shouldn't talk about it. I want you, we can bring it on the floor. If never danced like
it's all the dancing you're getting from me tonight.
We don't talk about it, dancing on, do the boogie all night long.
Put in some UK spinaz. You did last time, and I enjoyed it all. Throw it in there. This doesn't sound like it was 6 years old, or 5 years ago. It sounds pretty recent. We're going to hear some UK music, some Canada, some German, whatever you want to hear. Haven't seen Bucky Mack in a while. Bucky Mack slipped in the back door. What's that happening? Suspense controlled in my mind. Bucky Mack, we're going to hear your song next. Not sponsored by that company right there. We heard that Bugsy Malone last time. It was good. I like Bugsy Malone. Nico wanted to hear this. Milky Chance. So we're playing it. Tell your buddies, tell your friends, Planet West TV's on. I gotta get to 200 followers. I'm like 10 short. Help me out, for God's sake. I gotta get there. 10 more, and I'm at 200. If you haven't watched the stream before, hit that follow button. Help this old man out. Or I'll kill myself with Powerade. I'll keep drinking it until I collapse. Not really. Milky Chance. Man, thanks for putting the request in. The queue's building back up again. Got quite a few songs queued up again. It was kind of running dry there, and you filled it back up. Totally appreciate it. Spadaz. We're going to listen to your Bugsy Malone again tonight. Song, Nico, liked it. There it is. Milky Chance and Stolen Dance on Planet West TV, where we play your requests. All you got to do is put !SR in the link or anything like that in a search, and it'll find your song and put it in queue, and we'll play it right here. Just like this one that Bucky Mack wanted to hear.
You just have landed on Planet West.
Go Sophia! Let's take off to Sophia!
Bucky Mack, why? Yeah. What the hell is wrong with you, boy? Always putting that troll music in. I don't even know what he's saying. Sucky something. Here's the Dead South. In hell, I'll be in good company. What? Bucky Mack, man. It's always somebody gotta put some crap in like that. It's either that or Ram Ranch. Check this out, though. The Dead South. I haven't heard these guys before. Look Amish. Welcome to Planet West TV. This is a music request show with one of the oldest streamers on Twitch, me, Wes. I play your requests. You put the link in chat. This is one right here.
Red hat, mask, bag, tear shed, queen bee, miss squeeze. The stage smells, tells, tells.
Give me a follow, too. I'm trying to hit 200 by the end of the month. I got like a week to go. Hit that little stupid follow button. Help me out, folks. 200. Might even have my chance of being a partner with Twitch if I do that. Don't you want to see that? Huh? Don't you? The dancing. Not doing a lot of dancing tonight. I don't want to break your chair. This chair's creaking right now. Having another, remember? If I don't hit 200, I need 10 more follows. Death by Powerade. Not really, but you know, it could happen. Just keep drinking Powerade until I collapse of diabetes. How long is this song here, Nico?
The stage of smells, tells, hells, bells, misspells, knocks me on my knees.
What the hell is this?
Hurt, blood, squirt, stop, shirt, and me on a tree.
I thought you just said something about squirt.
After I count down three rounds, and hell, I'll be in good company.
It's either this or Mason Ramsey, the yodeling boy. No, I don't like country. Here we go, folks. We're going to put in... Got our next request coming up. I can't take no more of this. This is giving me a migraine.
This is open topic discussion on Planet West TV. Call now to speak to West live on stream.
Yo.
Here's Bugsy Malone, folks.
Yo.
Spadaz requested this.
Bugsy Malone.
It's that UK stuff.
You know.
UK freestyle. Right here.
Watch this. Look, it's been a minute since I licked some. I need it for the dough. Yeah, I got like five figures.
I like this Bugsy Malone stuff.
Reload's got the big song. I need to make it blow, cause I've been chilling, writing music, getting heavy with the flow. It's 4 a.m, it's pitch black. I'm no stranger to the roads. We wear clothes and no description, cause that's how we like to roll. I bring my mom with the green
eyes. Spadaz is coming through with this Bugsy Malone.
People might need to get smoked. It's been a minute since I licked some. I need it for the rush. This nigga's got me all emotionless and hiding in a bush. I would've settled for banging his bitch, but she was acting stupid. Now I'm standing at the front door about to take it off, and I can feel it in the atmosphere. It's bonfire night, so when that
you know
door
Kappa?
Comes off, it's just a bang in the night. And I'm standing on your stairs on that vampire vibe. I'm not here to suck your blood, nigga. I'm here to take your life. And I've been sitting in the past listening to Rubber Lynch. Can't wait to put a finger out just to see a nigga flinch. Trust me, blow out his belly just so I can see the.
Oh, that's God bless you, Canada, but we'll see.
Put a pillow over his head. Why the fuck you think this is a murder scene? I don't need the feds to get a link, and I can feel the shivers.
Anyway, put your request in. Gotta get these cues filled up again.
It's been a minute since I felt the kickback, fucking with my wrist and bang the ting so many times.
Gotta get it filled up, man. Get that music in there. Don't want to hear any non-copyrighted dubstep, do you?
Still, I'm on the road, building a spliff. Ignore the sirens. Why? Cause ignorance is bliss. Now we're driving through a forest in a black.
So request something, for God's
sake. Campbell, let me stop. Let me start again.
Exclamation point SR. The link or some words that relate to the song. It'll put it in queue. We'll play it right here.
RIP fans. That's just a couple of my HMP friends.
Can't believe, Spadaz, you said this guy's freestyling all this.
The havoc, the chaos,
crazy.
It's been a minute since I went in and told them how it is. And now I scouts are through a snooker ball and nearly broke my wrist. But then I switch. Made him look like he fell off a cliff, and that's the truth. You know me, I don't have to chat shit. I've been through a hell of a lot, so I just say it how it is. And most of this stems from getting bullied as a kid. My mom should have stopped a boyfriend from trying to
spit
on
me,
cause I put 666 straight on my hit list. Now that's the mark of the beast. I'm like a star in the bits. They say I must have sold my soul. They don't know half of the shit. I just hope
God forgives me when I'm starving, I'm a prick. And
this
I
is the first time you've seen this stupid little screen. My name is Wes. This is Planet West TV. I'm the guy wearing the Bitcoin shirt. This is a freestyle.
Let me start.
Welcome.
Let me start.
There it is. Mr. Bugsy Malone, and I like that stuff. Let's see what we got coming up next. We got God Bless You, Canada. We'll give this a listen just for Nico. I have no idea.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, work for all my life.
I think I've heard this.
And I had to start again. Just my children and my
wife. Look at this for America, too.
I thank my lucky stars to be living here today.
Nico's Canadian, folks, hence playing this song.
And they can't take that.
You can't say I didn't play any of your Canadian anthems, because I played them. Welcome to Planet West TV. Put your music link in. It's exclamation point SR and link. Or search. I gotta fill up these cues, man. Are you gonna keep hearing stuff like this the rest of the night? Anyway, sorry about that, Nico. But we're gonna go right into the Pixies. Haven't heard the Pixies in a long time. Let's check them out. It's called Where Is My Mind? The Pixies on Planet West TV. But as I love, you know what I love, Oasis? I wish they were still together. I see you put them in Wonderwall. I can't wait to hear it. Where are you going to hear the Pixies other than on Planet West TV? This is nowhere. They did fall out of sight. A lot of good bands did, especially... I don't think the Pixies are around anymore. But, I like Three Doors Down. I haven't heard them in a while either. And the Killers. I think Spinaz and me have kind of the same taste in music. It's kind of stuff I used to listen to. Get Tuesday the Test Cat so everybody can see how stupid she is. She's running around too fast. Can't get her. I was going to show you the dumb cat. Oh, I've been on for an hour. What do you know? An hour too much. Where's the wife? We talked about this a few streams ago. She's on a private island in the West Indies. Your name's Liam, just like Oasis. He sailed to the West Indies and never came back. In a sailboat. Probably there eating coconuts. Anyway, there's the Pixies, and here we go, another Bugsy Malone. You know what? The Bugsy Malone wouldn't load up. Sorry about that, Spinaz. Got AFI Miss Murder on Planet West TV.
Call in and join the conversation with West Live on Planet West TV.
What's that? How old am I? Look at my, you know what? I'm one of the oldest streamers on Twitch. That's old. There's a secret command. I'm not going to say what it is. Somebody figured it out last stream. If you can figure out the secret command, it says how old I am. Break your heart. put your request in if you want to hear Baby Wipes or whatever that is. It's exclamation point SR and the link. You got to put the link in, man. That's not it. Figure out that isn't it either. Hey, I appreciate the follow there, Olek EU. I get a lot from over in Europe and UK and other countries other than the US. Appreciate the follow, man. 89 years old, wouldn't trigger anything. Secret command. It should be easy to figure out. Somebody last time figured it out so fast. Spit ass figured it out. What's wrong with you, spit ass? How'd you know? You figured out about as quick as the last dude that tried to find it. And I had spaghetti and meatballs like a couple days ago. I eat Italian food every day. Appreciate each follow. I think I'm 10 away from 200 followers. Please help me out. How'd you know about iPoint? How are you finding me? Find the estimation point. Yeah, you have to be looking somewhere. You found the commands, that's where it was. Anyway, I appreciate it, man. You found it. There's Three Doors Down when I'm gone. Haven't heard Three Doors Down in a long time. And they're performing this live on a battleship. Nico wanted to hear this one. You cheated a little, huh? I didn't know that you could find the bot commands like that, but you found it. I'll play Baby Wipes next. See what that's about.
Somewhere in this darkness, there's a light that I can't find. Or maybe it's too far away. Or maybe I'm just blind.
Thanks, anyway.
Maybe I'm just blind.
Anyway, this is Planet West TV Request Music Show. Relying on your request to keep this show going. So far, so good. All systems Pokemon Go. Remember what I said about Powerade. Vitamins available with Powerade.
Love me when I'm low.
Pokemon Go.
See under my skin. I won't tell you a damn thing that I could not tell my friends. Roaming through this darkness, I'm alive, but I'm alive.
Volume keeps jacking around on this song. 1 minute's low, now it's, blast watch.
Love me when I'm gone.
good music until that one. I don't think I'm playing Beyonce tonight. Country or Beyonce. Ski Mask the Slump God. I wonder if this Baby Wipe's a real song. There you go, you made up for it with the Nirvana. You redeemed yourself in Canada. I wish more people would watch in Asia, Korea, China, Thailand, Tokyo. It'd be nice to have more Asian viewers. The problem is, I don't think they understand. They wouldn't understand a damn thing I'm saying. Olek, in the EU, your song is coming up next, right here on Planet West TV. Something about baby wipes. What? It can't be real. Who can make a song about baby wipes? But we're gonna find out, I guess, because here it comes. Something about Ski Mask the Slump God.
Hey. Yo. Who? Bitch. Hey.
It's one of these.
Let's win in the flesh. Hey, how was you feeling, bro? Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be, though? Mr. Fantastic, because of money like elastic. Burberry, church, my coat, you smoke a reggae, now I'm smoking on the couches. I'm gonna be real, you know, when I wear my dick out, she said,
I think this is legit.
How was you feeling, bro? Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic.
Partners in chat.
Which one would you be, though? Mr. Fantastic, because of money like elastic. Burberry, church, my coat, you smoke a reggae, now
sounds like Mr. Bombastic.
I'm gonna be real, you know, when I wear my dick out, she said, too big out of my. Water that pussy like Baptist. Too far my sauce, see the Atlas. Her pussy hungry and starving, so my dick ain't what I use into them catnip. Rap game on faster than fast, so be real. All these niggas, I might overlap them. Never mind, I
yeah, Oasis did get corrupted, I think.
Them shot. I fuck a bitch in the
put
dark.
Put another one in, man.
My diamond shining in the dark. We did that smell like a fart. I'ma go just like a cart.
I want to hear Oasis. Might have to do it myself.
My dad, formerly rock on my box. Okay, post Malone with that pistol. I see you with that. I know that you hold this pistol. See you giggle like this.
Some of the links do get corrupted, unfortunately.
You know I don't tell no riddle. Put around right like a riddle. How is you feeling, bro?
Step in.
Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be, though?
Which one?
Mr. Fantastic, because of money like elastic. But every church will call you.
Holy, I didn't think this was going to be a real song, but it is.
You know, when I whip my dick out, she said, too big out of Memphis. I found cash. I'm going to feel like baseball bat and a push off a leg like a whole tic tac. You don't fuck up. Like
see, the killer's coming up next.
In a freezer in the back like a Jay-Z.
Let's hope this Oasis works.
Okay, like, listen. Is that what's because I sip? Lila was on the old bitch. In your mouth, I fade a fist. Pistol best friends with my hip.
Like actually, Bryce, the Killers used to be one of my favorite groups this out there. Rick and Morty. Where are you finding these at, Nico?
I'm gonna be real, you know, when I wear my big ass, she said, too big out of my. How was you feeling, bro?
How was you
feeling like the four, bitch? You feel fantastic. Which one would you be,
though?
It's fantastic because of money like a lot. Every church, we don't smoke
out. It's all quality. We only play quality music here, folks. Rolling Stones painted black. Haven't heard that in a long time. Here it was. It's a Ski Mask, the Slump God, Cole Bennett called Baby Wipe. I don't know. Anyway, this is a song I've been waiting for. It is The Killers.
You just have landed on Planet West.
And Mr. Brightside, you reached the limit, buddy.
Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta
not like this song. Call me out on the command. Plays this time. Hopefully it does. What's this Rick and Morty thing? System of the Down is next. It is their best song, I gotta agree with you there. We gotta take a little 2 second break. The cat is calling. Command point. We'll see if Rick and Morty's the best. I can't be on all night tonight. Been on almost an hour and a half. You know me, I'm old. I can't do long streams. There they are, the Killers and Mr. Brightside. I love these guys. Pokemon Go song. Let's give this a listen. This one. Okay. Bad leg, man. All right, Pokemon Go, enough of you. Here's Nirvana and Something Me. The Me movement won't like it, so I'm not saying it. The Me Too movement.
Rape me.
I'll just let you guess for yourselves.
Rape me.
Pokemon Go song.
Rape me again. I'm on the only one. I'm on the only one.
Forgot that song does that.
I'm on the only one. I'm on the only one. Hate me.
Hashtag me too, Kappa. This song probably wouldn't have been appropriate if it was made now. See, Spadass, appreciate the all the requests you put in. I'm gonna put in not very good specs. Spadass, I'm gonna play this Wonderwall going out because I've almost been on an hour and a half. Right after Nirvana here. We're gonna put him in and go out with Wonderwall.
Rape me,
right after Dave Grohl,
because
Kurt Cobain was the lead singer, but now Dave Grohl, Foo Fighters. My PC sucks, that's the specs. Alright, cool man, I appreciate you hanging in there. Glad you hung in there, man. You did that last time, I think. 10 minutes ain't gonna kill your sleeping schedule, is it? Hopefully not. There is Nirvana and something me. I'm not saying it. Hashtag something me.
We're watching Planet West live on Twitch TV. All music request. The music you want to hear.
Here it is. Oasis, Wonderwall. Haven't heard this in a long time. Love this song. This is the video, so it's got a little intro to it. These guys were awesome in their day. I don't know, my sleep schedule is non-existent. Liam. Exclamation point, Liam.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
I just remember watching him on an award show spitting on the stage because he hated America.
Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Feels bad, man. Well, it's that time of night where I go out of focus. Thanks for joining this wonderful music show. Hopefully we get it to pick up a little bit next time. Probably be on Thursday night. Wait a minute, that's tomorrow night. Probably Friday night and Sunday. I don't know. The holiday's screwing things up. But I appreciate all the requests and follows and whatever. You can catch me on social media, on Twitter at Planet West TV, YouTube at Planet West TV, which is usually vodcast past recordings of these streams, and on Facebook at Planet West TV. You already got Thursday, huh? Anyway, thanks a lot, Spadass and Nico and you guys. Appreciate it. You guys help fill up the queues with music every time I come on. Have a good night. We will see you probably Friday night. You guys have a good night, man. I'm going to take my non-sponsored Powerade and go. Adios.